Right now, breaking news. Police in Senatobia, Mississippi have arrested a man on child molestation charges. They say the alleged incident happened Monday. After an investigation, 28-year-old Jalen Wooten was arrested and booked, and his bond was set at $125,000. Authorities say more charges are possible.